Long ago, the people of China lived together in harmony. Then, everything changed when the Red Guard attacked. Only Mao, chairman of the People's Republic of China, could stop them. But when the world needed him the most, he vanished. A couple years passed, and the people of China discovered a new paramount leader, a capitalist rotor named Deng. Although his economic policies were great, he has a lot to learn before he's ready to save anyone. But I believe Deng can save China.